Breaking news right now at noon. Police are investigating a suspicious package at the government center in downtown Miami. That scene has just cleared. Northwest 1st and 2nd Avenues and Northwest 1st and 2nd Streets were closed until just about 20 minutes ago. Again, the scene is all clear near the government center following a suspicious package. And